second half, Marouane Chamakh would fight off the defender, and he would score to make it 2-0 after 62. Metz winless streak continues. They haven't won since October.